30-minute timer.
Okay, your timer is set for 30 minutes.
What is up, everybody? We are back with another video, as you know, because this is being posted after that very day. The Cheifs have actually won the Super Bowl over the 49ers. If you're watching this and that was last year and this year's Super Bowl was like something absurd like the Browns and the Jets or something, then comment down below what year you're watching this and what the Super Bowl matchup was. Anyways, we are going to be doing a challenge. I have actually been blowing these up on my YouTube channel. You guys, I've been giving them a little bit of support. I've been getting some likes on them, and so I decided I want to keep doing them. So, we're going to go ahead, and we are going to do an exemption. And I haven't actually told you guys what the thing is. Today, we are doing, can the 49ers, I don't want to get rid of it. Can the 49ers get a 99-yard touchdown with Garoppolo and his receivers before the Chiefs can get a 99-yard touchdown with Mahomes and his receivers? Comment down below who you think will do it, and let's get into it. So we're gonna go ahead and set them up with a strong defense that'll be hard to pass, which would be the 49ers. Actually, you know what? We'll set them up with a weak defense. That sounds smart. It'll make this video a lot easier on me. So, I do think that the Chiefs have the advantage over these people, but here we go. If you guys want to see a video featuring my little kitten, then leave a like down below. I also have a dog and a bigger cat and this and that, and I have a hamster and the turtle and all these. Anyways, we're gonna do triangle right there, as you see above, Hail Mary. And for the formation, we're just gonna go 4-3, cover 3, sky. So we need to go ahead and respot the ball all the way to the, 99-yard line. Because this is a 99-yard challenge. Anyways, it's at the 99-yard line. The kitten's sitting with me. And we should be able to go. 3, 2, 1. First attempt starting now. Oh, by the way, if it does not get out of the quarterback's... Oh, Patrick Mahomes hitting the wheels. I don't know. If it does not get out of the quarterback's hands, it does not count. I just pressed trigger for it. So. No good. That's one attempt. I just had to run out of bounds. That would have been safe to the real game. 94 looked like he was breaking free, so. Travis Kelce, what a catch, but it will not do his team any good. But in a real game, it would actually. Patrick Mahomes has got the X Factor on. I think that's Tyreek, because he just burned him. He put the back burners on, and there's Tyreek. Touchdown. Touchdown, boy. Touchdown, touchdown, touchdown. He's so freaking fast. Anyways, that is 3 attempts. That is going to be, super hard for the 49ers to compare with. Oh, if you guys like what I'm doing with the, Superstar KO at the end of these videos, just comment down below yes, and if not, just comment down below what else I should do instead when I have all this free time. All right, now we're gonna go ahead and go to the 49ers. They have a higher overall, but everybody but George Kittle on that team is defense with superstar. Anyways, same exact plays. Not sure if you guys watched the Kitten Bowl, but that is cute, hilarious, and it's something to watch once you're done with the Super Bowl, because it's really cute. Lou Kuechly, we respect you, man. We respect you. Same play. Same exact defensive play.
Here we go.
Move it back some. Imagine he gets us in two attempts. I'll be surprised, because considering they're supposed to be at a lower. Oh, shoot. I did not mean to mess that up. All right, we're just going to try and get to the middle here. And there we go.
Here we go.
Drop low, dropping back. Almost picked off. That'll be one attempt.
Here we go.
I'm gonna pass George Kittle. He's like the only good person on this team. That's two attempts. They don't get it done here, they lose. Almost picked off, and they have this last shot, actually. Actually, no, because it's going to be a hand pick. But here they go. I want to see how long it takes before they get it. Oh, that would have been a safety. Didn't get out of there. Go off those hands. Oh. Oh, what a chuck down the field by Garoppolo. Oh, George Kittle catching it. Oh, man, that was extraordinary.
Here we go.
That's Garoppolo. Hold up, this is not part of the test. I want to see where Garoppolo is. Is he slow?
Here we go.
Oh, dang, he's pretty fast. For QB, it was like stature. That's probably the best word. Oh, he should have came down with that. So yeah, the 49ers are not willing to show themselves. They're probably still upset. Uh-oh, there it goes. Oh, he caught it, but he could not get past the two Bengals defenders.
Here we go.
Woo, never thought I would say that a 49er could not get past two Bengals defenders. Oh, get sacked. I tried to chuck it. You could see the one back, but did not quite work out. I don't know why they were just moving silence. That didn't end up working out, so another attempt added to the board. Alright, I'm gonna run with Garoppolo again, just because I feel like it. This doesn't count as an attempt once again.
Here we go,
49ers are not willing to prove themselves. They still haven't got it. Oh, baby! Oh, if 19 came down with that, I would have paid all the 49ers $100. Not really, but okay. Oh, he is so open. If he doesn't... Oh, he caught it, but the guys tackled him. All right. Oh! Ah, oh, imagine if we could take that. That would have been awesome.
Here we go, here we go, here we go, man!
That's what I would have done if I was in a situation. Nobody's open. Beautiful. There he goes. Making the defender miss. And here he goes. Touchdown. That only took approximately... eight attempts. Calculate me if I'm wrong, but I sometimes mess up when there's a lot of numbers. Alright guys, now we're gonna see if we can get a rushing touchdown with Garoppolo.
Here we go, here we go,
this is gonna be interesting. Oh, fumble! Oh, the Bengals got it! Oh, he should have spun faster. Alright, I'm actually playing this. If you want to see this down below, though, who can get a rushing touchdown, Patrick Mahomes or Garoppolo? I mean, I'm willing to do it, but I gotta see at least two likes in this vid. Making him look terrible is George Kittle. Alright, why am I even doing this one? Oh man, you can't do anything. I do want to try juking with Garoppolo. How bad is this? If I can. Whoa! What is happening? His juke was like, I'm gonna go this way, this way, this way, this way, this way, this way. Oh, he's gotta look at those jukes. He's gotta pull a Lamar Jackson juke. Like, not really a juke, just jumping to the side. Alright, I don't know the best way to do this. Here we go.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
See, that defender needs to get blocked. This is a really good defense for, like, if the quarterback runs. Oh, I did not see him. Oof.
Here we go, here we go.
All right, one more attempt. He doesn't get it, he doesn't get it. All right, we're going to go ahead and play some Superstar KO. That was probably boring for you guys. Sorry, but... let's play some Superstar KO, boy! By the way, I didn't do this on camera, so I know you guys won't believe me. But I actually made it to level 5 in Superstar KO, and as you guys have seen, I am terrible at Superstar KO. And so I was pretty proud of myself. If you guys are good at Superstar KO, go ahead and put it in the comment section below. Let's hope we can get a legendary point. I can't do anything without a legendary point. That sucks. Alright, we're definitely gonna go. What did I say? Legendary, bro. Derrick Brooks, too. Alright, since we're all blue, we gotta go with King Henry. I'm like, I can't rush it. And here we go with the defense again. What? How am I supposed to pick? Brian Dawkins or Ty Law? All right, cornerback, free safety.
The pride of Jacksonville, Florida, out of William Raines High School.
I know what he's out. Nah, if you guys like the Patriots.
The rhythm against themselves.
But before I lost, when I got the 5, I had like Lil Yachty, Aaron Donald, all these like things on my team. I had Snoop Dogg. That was actually the first time I've ever pulled Snoop Dogg. But he played good for me. He played very well for me. I am pumped. Let's see if this guy is ready for
the
game.
You're starting on your own 25. Put the pressure on the other team.
A better level than me.
Drive down and get that score.
Oh no, everybody was playing earlier. Kick it.
Score on this drive. And the pressure's on them.
But the run game blew strong with
first carry for Derrick Henry. Battles through a tackle. And he's going to be brought
down.
I
think. So, yes, we only got a one more game. Alright, so I'm not actually liking that. We're going to run. Oh, no, that's a risky move. Because it could be like crowded. But
you got one. 1 yard. You playing hopscotch or what?
He's going.
Second down.
Up
they are
the
running.
Middle for
still
first
moving
down.
With that tremendous push. And he's brought down and with some good rhythm. Tough running.
Now we're going to try and run a pass on them and see what they think about that.
Looking to throw on first and 10.
That's definitely coming. Oh, he dropped it.
That collision
That's
just
sad.
Jarred the ball loose.
All right. Let's see what they do about it.
Second down. Still 10 to go after that incomplete pass. What you thinking now? First down, going to the ground.
And look at him, breaking tackles. That's what he's good at. But we're going to do a mid-draw. If this doesn't work, it doesn't work. I'm going to go into tug-of-war. Puts it into the air.
Loss of one on second.
Like
Let's try and do a little better here on this next turn. Third down, going to run it.
What is that?
And they'll bring him down
that
after
does not
a short
work.
Pickup.
So we're on fourth down. Huge problem with him, but it's good.
You got
Look for the
one
back.
More chance. You're in the.
I had Derek Carson. I can't reach that with this.
The rhythm. Dropping back to throw on fourth.
Calais I can't pass you, so. Their ball.
Calais Campbell.
I have Brian Dawkins and Derek Brooks. So.
On this drive, and you can take your fancy ball.
I'm just
going to
play the defensive line. I don't want to mess up anything.
They start with the run.
Oh, what a good stop.
Back at his own 19-yard line.
Down 6 yards behind the lettuce for me, baby.
This will be second down in a truckload. Start scanning those
this
long yardage plays in that playbook of yours. Looks to throw. Throwing short here. That's complete to the tight end.
My music. Awful, man. His run
and
game
gonna
is not going to work.
Right at the line.
Won't. It's not too good.
Superstar KO fan. It's fourth down. Fourth and short. The rhythm going to the air.
Yes.
And that.
Tug of war, tug of war, tug of war, tug of war, tug of war.
It's tug of war
Does
time.
Count?
And we've
Sometimes
got something
like
a little bit different for y'all. The end zones are going to get bigger after
that.
Both teams run a play. Score first, and you're
that?
Moving on.
Anyway.
They'll throw from the 50. He's going to go for a big play downfield. He had his hands on it, but no interception. Just an incompletion. They go shotgun. A little hand smacking. Defender comes up with it.
Coming down with the pick. I have no clue the play I just called. To run. That'd be a good.
Running from the gun with him.
Oh, what?
And he'll get this.
I pulled Terry
Tilta
and every
much,
other receiver
to
run a route. What? That makes me sad. I don't know why it. Okay. Well, that just happened. It's fine.
What now?
It probably will only cost me this game in general.
Coach Gruden picks play action from the playbook.
Sack, baby.
And the quarterback will feel the beat of the rhythm. They take him down.
We're awfully close to the end zone, so.
It's the rhythm up first in another friendly edition of Tug of War. Rhythm's going with a little play action. And that's gonna be incomplete.
All right, well,
the coverage was too good there and popped the ball free. All right now, let's keep it moving for the next play.
What does he think he's doing? He's not wasting time. There is no such thing.
Hey, Delta!
Just wasting
the rhythm with the handoff. He's gonna be dropped behind the line of scrimmage.
I don't know what he just tried to do off there. But it didn't work. If I don't make this, I'll be sad. He's putting press.
Running from the gun with Henry. Let the clock stop him after a minimal game.
What the world? How do I not, how do I not do this? I only call a blitz so I can still. Maybe Henry is good at this. No, no disrespect, but this is not good.
Out of the gun, he'll throw it.
Oh, but say if he catches that, I'm done.
He couldn't hold on through the contact.
All right, no way Henry doesn't look. No way, Jose. Oh, well, yeah, I don't know.
All right now, nobody remembers who came in second
place.
The
ball is we got.
Time to get this win. And this rhythm team got a beat. Beat him into the end zone, that is. The rhythm dropped the killer beat down.
There's your boy actually coming on top. Like I never do. I might actually have to end this soon, and that I got 6 minutes. You guys will not be able to watch it yet, but 6-0, that's a victory, baby. Derrick Henry did not play how I wanted him to. You kidding me? No way I don't take.
It's Patrick Mahomes, the Madden 20
cover
athlete.
That's Super Bowl 2. Let's go.
Let's go. The rhythm.
And with Derek Carr. Ooh. Dude. I'm just joking. This team is really good. I'm scared. Somebody heard me. You guys heard that song? It's good. I like it. It's cool. 10 out of 10. Awesome. Yep. Awesome. Let's just play this game and hope it goes well. If it doesn't, it doesn't. If it goes well, it goes well. I don't really
moving
care.
Moving on the round to a superstar
I gotta end this
KO.
In 6 minutes either way.
Good on your player. You keep that ball moving.
Somebody.
And Trey Mo will keep the crowd grooving.
This guy's even worse than the last guy. Or supposedly as the levels are saying. Because you never know. He might be a good player and just not play this at all. I feel my controller vibrating.
You got one drive to score on him. So get going.
Because it vibrates all the time. But
now Mahomes on first
me
down.
Me and this dude have the same lineup.
Look at left side.
Oh, man. First down, really?
Someone knows how to move the ball in Superstar like KO. That.
Brian Dawkins and Derrick Brooks are better than that, right? Damn, this is what I like. Like, I still have
give
coverage on, but I blitz him.
And make it pop.
It's in a terrified Patrick Mahomes.
Mahomes looks to pass on first down.
Patrick Mahomes is a trooper, dude.
Oh, hit as he throws, and it's incomplete.
I almost just lost connection. If I lose connection to this dude, I have got a
looking
right
at second down now. Still 10 to go. It'd be nice to pick up that new set of downs right now. Here's Mahomes. He's got his tight end on the corner.
Oh, man, my user stopped.
Bang, bang. The end. All right, folks. You already know.
Wait, what? Who got the one? He didn't get it. This dude is probably thinking, what is this dude doing with his users? I'm thinking, nothing good.
Carry for Derrick Henry continues to fight through contact. They'll actually
lose yards here.
Back to the two.
I'm gonna just have to keep calling press, and if it doesn't work out, it doesn't.
Second and goal. He'll get it again. And he'll force his way halfway
there. He tripped over his own guy and that
saved
my part right there. I'm never going to use it again. Because I just exposed myself. That was terrible.
You've got one more yard to go. So get it over the line. They'll try and rook touchdown on
shoot.
The ground. Okay, snappers. You've got my attention.
It had to come at some point, and this guy did it for me, but. Oh, wait, hold up. He might not win. It depends on how this goes. Yeah, I know he's going to run it with Derrick Henry. There's no chance that he's not. So, yeah.
All right, y'all. Snappers ready to go for two.
He can always.
They'll try to run. He'll get in the end zone. Good. That gives them an 8-point lead.
Anyways, I don't know how much time to win. 2 minutes. Oh, wait, I have a chance.
All right, now, tug of war is only 8 points away. Time to step it up. First carry for Derrick Henry, and they'll bring him down just after a very short pickup.
So far, but you never know. Let's go to your number one target. Tyreek Hill better be hit.
1 yard gain last time. Come on now. You can do better than that. They'll try to air it now with Mahomes.
Oh, man. This
is quarterback up with a sack. One time for the man they call Tank. Tank. Snapper stacking the secondary here on third. Third and long. Here's Mahomes.
What? Not what I wanted to do. Patrick Mahomes is so much faster than that. Like,
all right, it's fourth down. You gotta do something. You're in the fourth and long. Coach Gruden says throw that rock. And
what?
Goodness,
I hate this game.
Yo,
he should have caught that. That was going to go all the way if he caught that.
Am I right?
Anyways, that'll be it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I am currently mad, and I will go cry myself to sleep. Goodbye.